the one occasion where we actually get all of our students together and our staff and celebrate our success. It's bigger and better than ever before because we've got far more to celebrate than before.
Well, I would if I could come to the Forge, because that's what I get every day.
Over 600 people coming to Champions Church this evening to support our young people, and we've got some fantastic guests, so it should be a marvellous evening again.
I love this evening. It's all about all of our fantastic students and all the successes they've gained. To see them come down, to shake hands, and for us all to celebrate together makes it one of the best days of the year.
Delighted to be here, looking forward to the evening. It's very good to see Ormiston doing really well. All teachers, pupils, staff can be very proud of what they've achieved over the last year.
Thrilled to be here at the Forge for this fantastic evening and to witness all the achievements of students here at the Forge who've worked so hard and are being honoured with their prizes this evening.
The message I want to get across to the students tonight is all about being the best. I was a bit of a slow starter, so it took perseverance, and that's what I want to tell the students tonight. Stick at it, and you can be the best.
You go out there and you be brilliant. Everyone knows that you are, and by being here, you've proven you have the ability to be. Don't have any regrets through missed opportunities. Be driven in every single thing you do. And most of all, believe in your ability, because doubt will kill more dreams than failure ever could.